You may not have heard it, but some say it's a Bilderberg. Is secretly trying to take over the world. We're trying to find out why some of the biggest names in business and politics are currently meeting very discreetly in Germany. Times, which says it They see themselves as headhunters.